arrived in style at this year's London Club and Bar Awards 2008.
Loads of friends, lots of laughter, really good music.
I got to DJ the open ceremony and the end, and I got to DJ the after party as well.
This is my first experience. My London Bar and Club Awards virginity has just been popped.
I guess it's going to be messy.
I'm the first one on the dance floor and the last one to leave it.
Gotta move on. What can we expect tonight?
What can't you expect?
We are up for best night, best boutique club, sexiest host.
The best club, in my opinion, would be Amica.
I love Bougie. Cuckoo Club, of course.
Amica.
Kiki.
Movida.
Mehiki, I love Mehiki.
Gilgamesh.
Castel.
Amica, Embassy. Oh, the list just goes on.
And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, from the big bad city, the London Club and Bar Awards 2008.
This award is for the best night of the week. Don't be no fake, baby.
Won't you take me to Veneer Alex Webb. Take me to
funky town. Let's have a great night, and I'd love to thank the organisers of this event, because it's a lot of fun.
The best promoter, it's Gary Sewell from Scintillate.
Thanks very much to everyone that supported us for the last 9 years, and to our team and London.
Best boutique club. This award is also known as the best place to be next to the A-list, but not necessarily the best place for the A-list to take their mistresses, because you know there's going to be paparazzi out there.
And the winner is Maddox.
This is the amazing best team that is in the whole of London.
The best new boutique club, Raffles. Talk about
on behalf of Patrice Guti and all the team at Raffles, thank you.
The best bartender with Kettle One of Vodka.
Gotta move on.
London bar scene rules. Guys, have a great night. I'll see you soon.
If you don't know this man, you've pretty much never been to a London nightclub. He's a man who knows that what sunrise means is it's time to put on some sunglasses and keep going. Check it out.
Won't you take me to
Funky Town?
Won't you take me to
Tommy Mac?
Won't you take me to
Funky Town?
Have a great night. I love you so.
Oh, thank God that's over. It's all about the best, which is basically you guys. So, the London Light Best Bar. We got Best Bar, Best New Bar, Best Restaurant Bar.
And the winner is Mehiki.
Drink some rum. Thank you.
Best New Bar, a very important award. And the winner is Vendo.
To win an award with your first new bar is something pretty special. We're gonna win a lot more. Come, let's hear it for Vendome.
Best restaurant bar, our winner is Gilgamesh.
This is to the whole team.
They thought it would be a car crash. They thought it'd never work. We're still here.
You gotta set the mood in a club with the music. If you set the right mood, your punters are going to spend money and they're going to come back and keep spending money. It's about the best DJ.
And the winner is Tom Crane.
Cheers, let's get pissed.
But this really is one of the big ones, a difficult one to narrow down. I want you to know that I was not a part of the decision-making process, so I can, in all good conscience, accept free mojitos, etc., at any of your venues. It is the best club. Three different categories, established, new, and gay. And it's sponsored by Shark Energy and Michelob.
The best club outside the West End. Amika.
Thank you very much, guys. It's a lovely gesture. And we hope to see you all back at Amika tonight. Enjoy your evening.
We have another best club, obviously, and that's the one in the West End. Movida.
What can I say? Dodgy Irishman wins again.
The Best New Club Award goes to Maya.
Thank you very much for my team and Maya, and I'd welcome you guys to come down sometime. Take care.
Now we have another one for the Best Gay Club. All right, we haven't had that for a while. The Green Carnation.
How can we win such a gay award from such a camp man? Thank you to the team at Green Carnation.
Basically, what we do, and most people in the room do, and are licensed to do, is entertain. In many cases, that comes with many cases of kettle vodka, of Michelob beer, and particularly the big white plastic ones just marked wine.
Sexiest host is Nick Valentine from Cuckoo Club.
Thank you very much. Well, the last award one was it was the Junior Jazz Tap Dancing Competition at Minehead, Butlins in 1975. So at last it's got competition and a mate.
Thank you for your patience. This here is actually the best bit. This is the Outstanding Achievement Award to be presented by Mr. Jake Paniotu.
Madness. Everyone put their hands together and welcome Jake Paniotu.
Well, first of all, I'm going to say if there's anyone else, I couldn't think of anyone else better to present me this award. Because believe it or not, I actually did cut my teeth with Jake when I was a whippersnapper.
Teenager.
When I was a teenager.
Thanks for sharing the London Club and Bar Awards 2008. Thanks a lot. Enjoy your drinks.